we welcome you inside Capital One Arena, and it will heat up here. One of the hottest teams in the National Hockey League, the Boston Bruins, winners of five straight, coming off a 5-1 win over Ottawa last night, make their only appearance here against a Washington team that comes home winless in their last three, shut out in their last two, but they have won six straight here on home ice. Scored last night, he sidestepped the brunt of the hit in the center zone, thrown at him by Jacob Vrana. Out of the corner, Riley Nash in front, they score! David Backes, set up beautifully by Riley Nash, who had two goals last night, and the Bruins are off and running.
And Backes had a goal as well.
Brett Connolly was a former Bruin. To the far side it goes. Madison Bowie plays it tough on Noel Achari, who has it. He'll power right off the pad of Holpe, and he scores! He follows up his own chance. Noel Achari, and the Bruins have a 2-0 lead.
It's almost like Barry Trotz has to call a timeout right now.
Second opportunity for Lars Eller, negated. Swung out by Achari. Here's Sean Corrali, his shot wide of Holpe, who had the angle. Swinging up top, around the horn, Alex Ovechkin with 23 goals. Carlson's shot, swallowed without rebound by Hudobin.
Better puck movement by the Washington Capitals, more precise play.
Well off the mark. Now Backstrom with a reset, he'll bring it. Kuznetsov, Oshie, what a save by Anton Hudobin.
How do you spell relief? With a big save by Anton Hudobin.
Looking for Connolly, good read by Bergeron. Back it goes, it's Niskanen, one-timer. Ovechkin shot denied by Hudobin. He wants a practice. That's his angle, Pierre.
Okay.
3 days off for Christmas and so on. Niskanen, what a stop, Hudobin! It's fought for, and it's underneath Anton Hudobin.
You know, Washington Capitals are reeling this game back in. The power play has given them a little bit of thrust, and now the fourth line. A real good job by the fourth line manufacturing opportunities.
The center is Andrei Burakovsky. He coughed it up. Brad Marchand with a shot, deflecting it on Holtby and cleaned up. He'll take it down low. Think about a crease pass and out in front. Marchand right there. Holtby says no twice. Excellent chance for the Bruins on this power play. Holtby again. He'll stick handle. Cough it up to DeBrusque and recover. Braden Holtby bails himself out.
Braden Holtby comfortable on the shoot-in by Charlie McAvoy. Makes an easy play and then tries to get too cute going around Backes and DeBrusque, and eventually he's forced to make a save. Good job by DeBrusque to keep that play alive, and a diving effort from Tom Wilson.
Now it's centered out in front, Kuznetsov. There's Oshie, he'll feed one, Hudobin down and out, sprawled out. As a snow angel, he's got it.
Because they're attacking in waves now, they're getting bodies to the net, they're wanting to dominate the puck, there's more second and third efforts. Look at how they just envelop Hudobin looking for the loose puck. Nobody's going for a skate. Vrana's going to the net. Oshie eventually will start coming back at the net.
Ovechkin, Devontae Smith-Pelly crisscrossing with Ovechkin. His shot patted down, a rebound. Another quality shift from their fourth line. Now Lars Eller goes to work on Torrey Krug. His shot sealed off by Anton Hudobin. 13:43 left to go in the second period. Now Krug, they poked the bear, no pun intended. Now to the outside. Bergeron with a shot, shoulder down by Holtby. Boston raises their sticks. The whistle blows it dead right along the goal line. And Tom Wilson involved in that pileup with Braden Holtby.
They're gonna look at this.
So Dean Morton will come over, working tonight with TJ Luxmore. We'll take a look, Pierre, up top.
43 in red. The puck's going to go off him, and does it go in?
After further review, we'll call the ice stands. There is no goal in play.
We'll shove it in back of Anton Hudobin. As we see it down low along the boards, it pops out. Lars Eller with a shot. He scores! Lars Eller with a bullet, and Washington cuts the lead in half.
Johnny, you can feel this coming on. And good for Lars Eller.
Boston has won five in a row. Here come the Caps. Jacob Vrana shifting gears right in. It goes high, and a penalty is called. What a rush by Jacob Vrana.
And what a play by TJ Oshie in his own zone to get the puck to Vrana. This is about as subtle as it gets. He's like a fine surgeon with a scalpel.
A little saucer pass finding Kuznetsov. Carlson again to the outside. Ovechkin, he scores! 24 for Alex Ovechkin. We're tied.
Johnny, you'd love to hear what Barry Trotz and his staff said to these players after the first period, because they weren't particularly good. But man, oh man, have they found a way to reel this game in.
Turned back by Pasternak to the high slot. He maintains control. He sets up. Nash, who goes high off a stick. I believe off Devontae Smith-Pelly and back out. Boston has defensive numbers. Ovechkin cuts, lays it along. Carlson's there. A stinger stopped by Hudobin. Helped out but not out by Achari. And now Juice, a handoff finding Kuznetsov. A winder put off by Hudobin. Through a maze out in front. And it's cleared all the way back down for icing. Heinen goes hard at Chiasson, and Oshie has the puck. He's pickpocketed. Here's Backes. His shot scores! David Backes, his second goal tonight. Holtby takes a look at the glove as it leaks through, and Boston has a 3-2 lead.
Yeah, the puck leaks through, but you can't have the turnover.
Krug over the line, Pasternak at his side, look out. Lars Eller, shorthanded breakaway, in on Hudobin, he goes wide. And it careens on a play.
It might have gone off of Hudobin. That's why the faceoff's gonna be inside, we'll see.
Bowie for the front. Lars Eller dangles off a body turned out by Hudobin. Conley out in front, they score! Tom Wilson on the doorstep. We're tied.
I think they're going to challenge. They are going to challenge for offside, John.
You were right.
That's what I watched, and I could see that right away they were looking at that. Watch the puck. That I think that's going to be offside. You don't...
After video review, it's been confirmed that the play was onside. Therefore, we have a goal. Boston is charged with a two-minute minor penalty for delay of game.
So now Boston gets the delay of game penalty. And each team has secured one in the standings. Loose puck carried out by Alex Ovechkin. Two on one with Carlson, who has open ice. John Carlson out in front. Ovechkin just wide. Maybe grazing the outside of the goal. Delay, pull up, accelerate. Right in for a chance. Hudobin, he's got it. Alex Ovechkin with a goal tonight. 24 at the top of the league is the third shooter for Washington on Anton Hudobin. He'll dangle. He scores.
Johnny, that's a goal in any league. Watch this, I don't care who the goalie is, off the bar and in.
So it's squarely on the shoulders of Riley Nash, who had two goals in their 5-1 win over Ottawa last night. His line in shootout, and the last line is Braden Holtby. We'll see right here. A delay, he misses the target, Washington wins in shootout.
That's well earned by Braden Holtby and his teammates. They pushed back, the fans hung with him, and they gave him something to salute. Well done by Holtby and the Capitals.
They defeat the Boston Bruins. They stop the winning streak at 5. They win for the first time in 4-3.